The RavenEye image transmission system allows you to remotely receive the camera live view, control the gimbal, and use ActiveTrack. In this video, we will talk about how to set up and use the RavenEye image transmission system. Mount the RavenEye image transmitter to the cold shoe interface on top of the camera, and choose the HDMI cable according to the HDMI port of your camera to connect RavenEye with the camera. To use the RavenEye image transmission system with the gimbal, mount your camera to the gimbal and mount the RavenEye image transmitter to the cold shoe port of the camera mounting plate. During setup, the antennas of RavenEye should point away from the tilt motor. Choose the HDMI cable according to the HDMI port of your camera to connect the RavenEye image transmitter to the camera. Use the camera control cable to connect the gimbal with the camera, and balance the gimbal. Press and hold the power button on the RavenEye image transmitter to power on. To connect the RavenEye image transmission system, launch the Ronin app. Tap the image transmission icon at the bottom of the settings page. In Wi-Fi settings, select the Wi-Fi of the RavenEye image transmitter and enter the initial password on its side label. After a successful connection, go back to the main page of the Ronin app. RavenEye's Wi-Fi name will replace the image transmission button. Tap to enter the image transmission interface. To reset the password, press the power button on the RavenEye image transmitter 6 times while it is on. The battery level indicator will blink 3 times to indicate that the password has been reset to 12345678. After resetting the password, as you connect to the RavenEye image transmitter, change the password. Find the RavenEye image transmitter's Wi-Fi on your mobile device and enter the new password. In the image transmission interface of the Ronin app, you have access to the following. ActiveTrack. You can frame the subject you want to track and select the following speed at the bottom of the interface. Recenter the gimbal. Tap to recenter the gimbal. Gimbal controls. You can enable force mobile or virtual joystick to control the gimbal. Overexposure indicator. To indicate whether the subject is overexposed, the overexposed part is marked with black and white stripes. False color. To assist exposure adjustment, marking underexposure in blue and overexposure in red. Focus peak. The edge of the focused area displays red. You can set the threshold for focus peak. The higher the value, the larger the focus area. LUT. You can download your own LUT files to the root directory of Ronin User LUT to load filters in real time. Single color display. You can choose the image transmission view in red, green, blue, and gray. Camera parameter settings. You can adjust aperture, shutter speed, and ISO. Image transmission settings. You can set the auxiliary line, aspect ratio, and center mark. You can also change the name and password of the RavenEye image transmitter in Wi-Fi settings and set frequency band and channel. Switch between photo, video. Tap to change the function of the camera control cable. Tap to start taking photos and videos, and the view will be cached to the mobile device. Video playback. You can play videos shot by the RavenEye image transmission system. Thank you for watching. Hit the like button if this tutorial was helpful. If you need any support with your DJI gear, feel free to contact us via Facebook Messenger by following the link in the description. Thank you for watching.